recent discoveries here. This just a couple of weeks ago, this architrave was found. It's pink granite. It's very heavy. The Egyptian mission, while they were working to reveal the avenue of Sphinx, they found the architrave. They found four pieces. This is one, and three others over there. When they start reading hieroglyphics, they realize that this is the cartouche of the king Thutmose the Third. Thutmose the Third, one of the most famous Egyptian kings of the 18th dynasty. We are planning to build up a mastaba, and then we put all the recent blocks that they were discovered during the last excavations in the Avenue of Sphinx. Very soon, for whom they can have a visit to Karnak, you will see the recent blocks that we just discovered a couple of weeks ago. See you soon.